entitled Audax, written by Corporal Bugler James Horner during his time aboard HMS Derry.